As we know that ascending order, question number 10, you can write, find the sum, difference, multiplication, division, you can do. So question number 11, 12, 13, 14, you can do by yourself. Now, I am directly moving to question number 15. Okay, write down the factors of 18. So we have known that factors of 18. 18, this is a tree method. Okay, and this is the listing of methods. So we will do the factor finding of the factors by two methods. So 18 divide by the least possible number 2, and we get 2 9 is 18, 3. So these are the factors. With 30 we divide by 2, then 15 and 3 and 5. So these are the factors. Okay, then HCF is known as highest common factor. Now how to calculate the HCF? So for 12 and 16 we divide by 2, that is the smallest possible number. So 2 it becomes 6 and becomes 8, again 2, 3 and 4. Divide it until in any natural number, any smallest number, in any prime number it comes. Okay, since 3 is a prime number, so we have to stop the division, and only this portion we have to take as HCF. Okay, therefore HCF is 2 into 2, 4. Now how to find HCF of 15 and 25? The HCF of 15 and 25 we will calculate like this. Now divide by least possible number, that is 5. We divide by 5, 3 is a 15 and 5, 5 is a 25. So this, since there is a prime number it comes, you have to stop the division. So it is 5. So HCF is 5. Then we will discuss the LCM. LCM is least common. LCM is least common multiple. Okay, now in LCM of 8 and 12 we will divide by the least possible number, that is 2. So 2 4 is 8, 2 6 is 12, 2 4 2 2 is 4, 2 3 is 6. Therefore the LCM is 2 into 2 into 2 into 3 is 24. Okay, now in the LCM we have to take multiply the whole thing, whereas in the HCF we used to do the only the multiplication of this thing. Kindly please see the difference between LCM and HCF. Okay, now question number 19. Okay, 13 plus 6 divided by 2 into plus 5 into 4. So we will put the Bodman's rule. So 13 plus 6 divided by 2, 3. Then next step, 13 plus 3, 5 4 is 20, then add all, it comes 36. Okay, similarly the addition of fractions, like this, we have to do. I'll in my next class I will elaborate you what is the addition and subtraction of fractions. Okay, I'll show you in the next video.